Hello everyone, welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Today we are not continuing Azazel. Why have I done that? I don't know. Let's see why this is listed as a continue. Like, maybe I spawned with Eden's Blessing or something. Does not appear so. So we're not doing him. Oh wait, that might break my streak. Eh, fuck it, we'll do Lazarus. So that's the seed. So Lazarus starts off with negative one luck. We're gonna start off with a guppy piece right off the bat though, which is nice. And he respawned, that respawns him with one red heart and a pill for your energy. That'd be good if we could get like a use item. And yeah, hopefully we get it. We use the respawn early. Lazarus needs to do Mega Satan. Oh god, get out. Leave this place. Actually, I don't really care about the streaks that much, but I did want to play Azazel, not Lazarus. But that's fine. I'll play Azazel next time. Both characters do need to do Mega Satan anyway, so what we should try to do... Actually, because I want Angel Rooms, maybe it's not worth my while trying to keep the respawn. Maybe I should pop the respawn as soon as possible. Because I want Angel Rooms so I can get the Angel Statues, because the problem is, I can never find the key pieces or Dad's key. And that's Cursed Eye. Don't walk into the fire webs, that'd be a bad idea. Evil Eye, sorry. So when you fire, sometimes you'll fire an eye that will fire your tears with you. It's helpful. Bit slow moving, but hey. You know what? I want to die now. Let's pop this respawn right now. I feel blessed! Yay! Too bad I can't really, you know, get an Angel Room right now. We also have Anemic, which is a bit of a range up. And if we take a hit in the room, we're gonna start trailing blood all over the place. Cause we're a nice, clean little boy. Alright, Tardlings. These guys can be annoying if I remember right. Kinda like that, so we could die. Oh, and you guys spawn babies? Please stop spawning babies! I am relying on Anemic to kill these guys. So yeah, we could be about to die in about 5 seconds. But we lived! We lived. I'm not sure I can kill this guy. What? How did you get in there? Well, I need you to die, buddy, so... That was awkward. But we got another health up. And we got like 2 soul hearts for next floor. That's good. I'm gonna explore over here and realize I can't get any of that. And cry. Cry myself to sleep at night. So we're gonna go now. Gonna go to the next floor. Hopefully not get a good devil room. Because if we get a very good devil room, I'll just take it. Okay, no curses. That's nice. I like having no curses. An evil eye spawn would be really nice because it will fire for me. We need some bombs. That's a coin. Close. Very close game. Oh wow, you're gigantic. You might do double damage to me. I want you to go away. Please leave. Please die. Ooh, bombs. Perfect. Right, so... What do we need? We need damage ups. We need soul hearts. We need key PCs. We need the rosary bead, because I think that's like a 50% increased chance to get angel rooms. That would work. We need keys, period. I just realized that. We don't actually have keys. Evil eye don't do work. Okay, thanks for the bomb. Now give me a key. Oh god. Oh god. Run away! Run away! Oh, that was close. I mean, we could bomb our way into the shop, possibly, if that's the secret room where I think it is. It might not be. We accidentally the top secret room. Oh god. Okay. Take advantage of the opportunity presented to us. Oh god, no. No, no, no. You have to die now. I can't kill this guy. He's just gonna respawn forever and ever and ever. Kill him! Yes! Phew! Alright, where are you? Come here, buddy. So, okay. the war is over. You can die now. That's not helpful. That's like the most useless room of all the secret rooms. I'm not sure why it even exists. Other than, you know, to fill the purpose of this one, which is to be a massive troll. It is Edmund McMillen. What do you expect? You expected fairness? Man, you must be new here. I have enough soul hearts that I might consider the curse room. My dodging is on par today. I love it. Do more. Hi guys. Could have bombed inside, maybe try to get a pot as well, but I really don't mind that much or care. So yeah, I'm gonna go to the crush room. Thanks for the key. I've only been bitching about it for 5 minutes. More soul hearts. Remember, it's only if we take red heart damage that we can't get a devil room or an angel room. And ideally we get an angel room off the bat, but I don't think so. I think we have to get a devil room in order to get an angel room. What we need is a goat head. That's a luck up, so we should have one luck, because we were at zero luck before. Alright, miter, so that's increased chance of soul heart drops instead of regular heart drops. That'd be nice. He could drop another key. Feel free to drop another key for me, buddy. Thank you. 10 out of 10. Would shoot again. Alright, we should probably go fight the boss now, because there's not really a lot to do. I could continue, get more resources, but I'm doing pretty alright, to be perfectly honest. Okay, I took damage, but it was a soul heart, so it's fine. I don't think I need to worry if it is, like, a double room. What? You shoot tears since when? I feel like I actually knew that. But no, with all the soul hearts I'm getting, and the increased chance of getting soul heart drops, there's a very good chance that I could just get the key by, you know, playing the sacrifice room. It's been a couple of days, I've been focusing on exams, but it's paid off. I am top of the year. Literally, I was told that. Come on, kill him before he gets a shot off. Does shooting with an eye, like, you know, like actually hitting with the eye, does that cause like increased tears or increased damage? I don't know. I feel like what? I actually want to know. I want to know. Can you show me? I want to know about these strangers like me. Come on. We almost had an opportunity to find out. Oops. It's fine. I'll tank it. Tank. Worth it. Come on, Haunt. You are annoying considering I have no damage to my name. Alright, we'll take this HP up and luck up. We're getting lots of luck. Abaddon is really good, though. Okay, so we're gonna rely on, you know, the Miter helping us. Take that, because it'll take away all my red hearts, but give us damage. I can't help it when the game gives me that. I also took the rotten baby, who will spawn a kamikaze fly. When that one dies, he spawns another one. But look at all the soul hearts we're getting. We're fine. So we'll just get a sacrifice room, sacrifice a lot of health, and win. We will just win. That's what we do. I shouldn't have walked into that. That's fine, we can't take red heart damage right now anyway, because if we do, we die. So yeah, where's the iron room? Put out the fire. I would kill- Oh, look at it, it's so tiny and wants me dead. That's cute, I love it. How often have I said those exact words? Are you the secret room? I don't know. I felt it could have been, but I was wrong. At least we're one-shotting flies right now. We've got pretty good damage. Now we just need key pieces. Yeah, I know. I saw you trying to run, buddy. Don't try. Just accept your fate to die. Whoa. Hey, give me that scented rock. Almost. Almost, buddy. Right here. Right here. Come on. Thanks. Thanks for the keys, too. Got a second devil room in a row, which I will take. Krampus? It's not Krampus. It's also not anything I want, so... Why couldn't this have been the first devil room I get? Mind you, this damage up is gorgeous. I love it. Just give me more of this, please. I need some water. Why am I pausing? Because my hands were off the keys. I don't know if I want to aim for boss rush. Could get me an extra item that could be good. Could be bad. Alright, so this definitely couldn't have been the top secret room. I mean, the secret room. This could be. It depends if there's another room down here. Still could be. I don't have a bomb to check anyway, so it doesn't matter. It's a shame I can't get an extra bomb, because then I could go into the crush room for free. Unless I get a soul heart, like, right now. Alright, toxic shock deals my damage, or twice my damage in a room, and poisons all enemies. Enemies will can die and leave poison trails. It's really good. It's exactly like that. I'd rather get more drops, honestly, but I want to see what's in here. Could be a guppy piece! Guppy! You're not guppy. And I'm not taking any pills unless I get doubles. Alright, so we got more than enough money for the shop. Hopefully the shop will have something lovely. I really don't care about boss rush. I don't feel like in the mood. So, something good in the shop? Candle! Yes! So, I discovered a new interesting trick. Namely, it kills those guys! I'm gonna save so many bombs! And kill them all! Anyway. Candle's a really good item. Like, now we could theoretically start rushing to try and get to the boss rush. Which I might do. I might. But, you know, I'm still looking out for a sacrifice room. Sacrifice room would help. I should have searched more. I'm supposed to search all the areas for a sacrifice room. Why have I not done that? Oh, spiders. Cool. That's it. I thought that was a curse somewhere. So candle does constant damage. It's really good. Absorbs tears. Can kill a lot of enemies. Just constant burning. And again, can block tears. Just make them not a thing anymore. Okay, we can go in here, because we have no health. Yeah, sure. Better be worth it. Nice. Alright, you're the annoying version of this, but that's fine. I will tank you. The soul hearts have dried up a little. I'm maybe a little concerned. Just a touch. Alright. Let's start it. One. Two. Three. Not blessed yet. Four. Five. Alright, I will come back later. I'm up to five plays. I think I can I need to do like a minimum of 12. I want to say 12. 12 sounds right. Damn it, I missed with a candle. Sucks when you miss with candles. I need some actual soul hearts, okay? Should be okay. There we go. That's an tears and shot speed up. Still got 5, please. I need a few more. I don't want to put a number to it because I'll be wrong. I think I was in the crush room. Yes, I was. Let the candle do lots of the heavy duty work for me. Getting lots of money though, so... And go. Perfect. I would like some of these heart drops that the mitre has promised. Just because I'm a filthy pagan heathen now does not mean you should stop giving me them. Yeah, no. That can screw me over. Like, it changes your tier effect in the room. It can be really good, but you can end up with really bad ones. Like Firemind, which will blow up in your face. And health is kind of a problem for me right now, because, you know, I need angel rooms. Or I need angel key pieces. That does the exact same thing, by the way. I wish I could fly. Oh, there's the shot. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, I'll take this. So double charge. I think it's like double the effect. Oh no. Lovers is worthless. This could be the top secret room. I have a feeling. A wrong feeling, but I had a feeling. Tonight's gonna be the night when I hopefully unlock Mega Satan. Night's gonna be a good night. I haven't even seen any soul hearts for a while. Really? I mean... That sucks. I couldn't even buy a soul heart in the shop. I'm gonna take a few guesses for secret rooms. That's one of them. This is the other. Well, that's not helpful. I mean, I'm getting tons of money this way, but... Okay, I'm willing to risk 3 more, please. Yes! Yes! Now all I need is this to be the red angel. Hell, it doesn't even matter if it's not. Gimme! Alright, ready? Oh, perfect! Yes. Oops. Okay, stop messing with the candle. Candle is my greatest asset. I mean, I could use cube of meat as well to do damage, but... Nah. Will you stop spawning angelic babies? I don't like them. Well, thank you for your key piece, sir. And all the soul hearts. Miter, I recharge items as I take damage. It's one tick each time. Oh, you're hide. Alright, next angel. Remember, keep him between me and the spikes. And we have a good time. It doesn't instantly recharge the candle, though. That's interesting to know. I figured. Alright, guys. We have the key pieces. We can now relax. Just sit back, chill, maybe read a magazine. Well, don't read a magazine. Watch the video first. Read a magazine later. If you want. I mean, I'm not stopping you. So we have a soul heart, because they're unknown, so we can't see our... Red heart. Ugh. So this room might be a pain, but we can kill some of these guys if I don't miss with a candle. That'd be interesting. I don't have any black cards, otherwise I might, you know, manipulate one of those. Two of spades, I can save that for later because I'm not really using the lover's card. I'll throw in my keys, or give me 2 keys if I have no keys to my name. I'm not good at this game anymore. My god, they gave sacrifice rooms a reason to exist for those key pieces. Like, they used to be so useless before. Alright, thank you for the money. And I feel pretty confident about my, you know, ability. I don't need you anymore. I'm done with you. I don't need any more angel rooms either. Unlikely to get them. Alright, I can go in here because I have enough health. Yeah, sure. Next. Next. Oh, mom hands. Okay. I can handle this. That's a big puddle. Where's the other one? What? Okay. Didn't see the point in using the spade because I believe I can get more keys. I want to get more keys. I want to get the ghost champion too, that'd be helpful. Remember, it's the white champions that I can't kill until the end of the room. That one, I was fine. Justice gives me one of every drop, including a soul heart for once. That's nice. I like justice. You are purple. That's what my mindset has disintegrated into. Just make base observations because you're just so happy. You might actually get to do Mega Satan. Now I gotta do this next run. Getting lots of keys now. Since I'm not making Boss Rush, and quite frankly, I don't want to do Hush, I am going to explore and I'm going to save this spades card until, you know, I actually come across a room that I can unlock. And as my damage grows, the Toxic Shock is going to become even better. Because it'll kill enemies faster. Oops. That's my bad. It's fine. I'm going to have lots of keys by the end of this. Our fire rate's quite good too. Alright. Because I kind of want to open this. I'm looking for copy pieces. Go in here. That's a damage up and free black hearts. So that's pretty good. Plus, we look awesome. We're like a badass little cultist. Yeah, sure, miss. That helps. It was passage. I can go straight to the next floor with this, or I can get a trapdoor. I didn't fight the boss. Hmm. I don't want that. What it is it lets me blow myself up on walls whenever I choose, but I don't need to. Greed is not in the shop. And we get 50% off in the shop, so we can buy even more goodies. Goodies, goodies, goodies. Come on. Now we get unlimited golden keys for the floor. So I'm going to stack even more keys. And I could have saved that chest for later, but honestly, backtracking is horrible. And I don't want to do it. So, yeah. Here's all the rooms I could ever want in my life. Maggie's bow gives me more health up and they heal me for double. So like if I got a single red heart, I would get a double red heart instead. Like, or for healing. And yeah, I'm just gonna play this because I don't want any of the stuff in the shop. Like, you can have my money. Have it. It's yours. Take it. I insist. Man, I'm so glad I learned that trick. I should, one of these days, when I can actually be bothered and I don't need it, or I do need it and I don't need the blue candle, which is infinitely better, I should try and find out if the red one does the same. It probably does, but I'm not certain, so please don't quote me. Yeah, I see you with the pen. I said no quoting. Okay, there probably are duplicates of those pills, but I'm not backtracking for them, so... You are annoying. Ha! I feared you. Got another double room, which hopefully we can just take all the stuff. No would stop any use items showing up, which would be good. Because I don't really want a use item. I don't really want Cambian Concession either. I mean, it's not bad, but... I would rather get other items. I think there's one of these later. Alright, well that's fine. There's one of those in the top secret room, I think. I know I saw it. So yeah, we have a lot of health. Which I need to get rid of. Because I would like to have all soul hearts, have soul heart invincibility. Thanks to the Polaroid, which should technically be Polaroid invincibility, not soul heart invincibility. Get it right, Webs. You dodged out my candle. I don't like you. Alright, more spiders. Cool. Yeah, I've got a ton of bombs. Magician card, I don't really care one way or the other. It's the best card I have, which is to say it's not particularly great either. That's not gonna hurt me to use. So I'll just hold on to it. Keep it in my pocket. Keep it nice and warm and safe. Because the world is a troubled place. In fact, literally, I don't need to kill enemies. I can just walk in a room and be like, sup? And they'll just die. Because they just can't handle how cool I am right now. Okay, he might live. But they'll hit puddles and hurt themselves. Which is pretty good, if I do say so. I can't go in there, I have too much health. Surprising. Took a little while to get to that stage, actually. Left hand is tempting. I want to see what that playing card is. So I'll do it. It's a bit of a waste, but... Joker, sure. Alright, this will guarantee every double room or angel room, and this will allow me to charge a void until I have a cross on my head, and I can go blarg! And if I kill enemies with that, they'll drop red hearts. I mean, they'll drop black hearts. It's good. I still haven't been to the shop or the item room. And how close am I to Guppy? Because I feel I've picked up a Guppy item. Yes, I have, so I'm still only one way to Guppy. I'm going to go back and check this room. Because, you know, we're fighting Mega Satan. We need all the advantages we can get. I was going to say help, but help's not right. Oh, yeah, okay. Right, so hold. Oh. Okay. No! Don't want Curse of the Tower. Curse of the Tower will spawn bombs everywhere when I get hit. It will not work out well for me. Won't work out well for enemies either, but me is the one I'm worried about. I could search for the secret room, but I don't care. Thanks, Pen. Oops. Not ready. I'm trying my damnedest for black hearts here. Proptosis. Yes, please. So, my tears do more damage the closer I am to enemies. And I believe I have a limp of coal? I don't. Why do I think I have a limp of coal? I don't know. I don't know, guys. But my tears are huge. And they do a lot of... Ow. I can't afford to do that for much longer, mind. So it's kind of sucky that I've left that magician. But it's not like I needed it. Alright, let's do a bomb kick. One more try. Thanks. Much appreciated. That was a total waste of bombs, but I don't care. I'm having fun. Toxic shock might kill the enemies faster before I can use this. Yeah, okay, we might have a slight problem. Namely, I might not be able to get black hearts because they all die. Alright, this is the last shop, so restock not useful. Mom's key, though, means that chests are basically filled with all the goodies. Might as well see what this card is. High Priestess, Mom foot stomps down. Yeah, I might not get black hearts from Maw the Void, but the important thing is I have it. That's fine. I'm pretty sure I've been to you. I have indeed. I've been here multiple times today. So let's go up to the cathedral. Alright. Now the question is, can I even find the way to Mom? Hang on. No, 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 no. Okay, my tears are far too wide. I could take that from the devil room later, but strikes me as a bad idea. I don't think I'm gonna get to use death or the high priestess. Do it. Oh, they're invincible. Oh dear lord. Why are they invincible to start the room? That is not fair. Crying shame, I tell you. Oh, there's soul heart or a tinted rock, which could have soul hearts. By the way, the Maw of the Void ring kind of does like your damage at a constant rate. Like, I think it hits almost as often as Brimstone does. So it's really good. Thank you. Doing okay for health here. Just because I'm Maggie's bow, by the way, doesn't mean I'm going to get double soul hearts. Like, it hasn't happened yet. Let me go. Oh god. Yeah, I was getting hit no matter what. There another one somewhere? There it is. This ring is humongous. Like, why is this ring so big? Ah, oh, there's Grampus. Give me a lump of coal. Cause I don't really need your item. I mean, it does work with what I've got. I don't need that. So, no. Bye. Cheerio. Pip pip. Alright. Curse of the Lost, so I can't see the map. That's unfortunate. Okay, I believe that was a bad pill. That is a good pill, just useless. Those guys are technically vulnerable at the start of the room. It's a glitch, which I take full advantage of. Right, wait for it, wait for it. Okay, I can play you, because I don't really care. So many bombs. I have lots of keys too for the chest. Be nice if I could get a guppy piece, I'm just saying, game, if you felt so inclined. Okay, unlimited golden keys for- unlimited keys for the floor, that'd be nice. Come on, you can get me Skatole, really? Jerk. Alright, one of you is getting blown up. Both of you, perfect! So that trinket there would allow me to constantly- it would give me a chance to get another pill or card whenever I use it. Pretty good. Everything just dies. Soul hearts? No! Get away! Alright, we're not going to that room again. We Wheel of Fortune, that gives me an extra item in the chest. I've been in here. I just went in a loop. I have no idea where I'm going. What is with the size of this ring? What are you? Vision. How would it allow me to see the map? It's useful, but I'm gonna take the Wheel of Fortune. So, where do I go now? I'm so lost right now, guys. I'm sorry. Help me. Yeah, this is not a good room. Damn it. Almost made it through that without taking damage. One of these days. We're running out of health. Slowly but surely. So... tempting, but no. Because I would have to fight bosses. So let's go down? Yes! It's a dingle! Rosary bead, I could have used you earlier. No, I don't need you. You're just there. Chilling. I'm not getting a single black heart because I'm killing things far too fast. Ooh. Dead rock, thanks. Would like to go in there, but I can't. I don't have the health to justify it. I need this card. We have to be close to the boss at this point, right? Right? Getting there? Warmer? A little bit? Miter, why aren't you doing your job? I haven't seen a soul heart in ages. This isn't the way? Are you kidding me? Okay, crap. Sorry, give me that. No. That's the rosary bead. Have I tried going directly up? Maybe? I think I went this way. This looks like I've been to the arcade, I know that. Down. There's a room over to the side that leads to death. I am completely lost. I am really lost here. Right, I think that's a dead end. This could also be a dead end. Where am I going? Like, I would use the vision rune, but I can't see the map anyway, so it doesn't matter. It does not matter. Right. These are dead ends, clearly. Have I tried going this way? Yes. Where is the boss room? Where are you? Come back! Please! Just give me a hint. Oh, wait, I haven't seen this room. I found it! Thank God for that! I was starting to get really worried. Oops, okay, that's fine. I'll just take care of these guys like no business. That'll help destroy some tears. Alright, anything worthwhile in here? Empty vessel's good, it'll let me fly. I'm probably gonna take damage getting it, but... and it also gives me two black cards back. So, cathedral please! God, how long did I get lost in that for? Were you guys screaming at me which way was the right way? I'm sorry. Nice. Monstro. I'll have a look in here, but I'm probably not gonna fight in it. Soul hearts are back though. So I think I have six. Yeah, okay. That's a bad pill. I'm not taking another one. Help my eyesight. That was worth it, because, you know, I'm trying for Guppy. Give me some Guppy chests. Or some Guppy's tail, please. I need some Guppy tail action. Probably not going to meet Guppy, though. Ah. At least I can see the map this time. Oh, stop it, Retrovision. Nobody likes you. Well, actually, there are people who apparently don't mind that pill effect. Which I don't get. You guys are crazy. Alright, we'll see if that's the secret room. And it is. Perfect. So I can hopefully go into the crash room. Okay, I'm not taking any of you guys. That's a dead cat. If only I had a way to get Guppy's paw. I don't need the dead cat. I'm just not gonna take it. So I'm not making Guppy, because I want to keep this Polaroid invincibility. You can live. Oops, I let go too soon. Alright, we're gonna make it, guys. Oh yeah, an empty vessel also gives us like, what, 20 seconds of invincibility at every 40 seconds? Empty vessel is amazing. Ah! We've got it. Neat. Alright. So we'll open some really good items. Not Curse of the Blind, thank god. So we'll blow this up. Useless piercing tears. More bomb effect. Triple shot. I don't want triple shot. Don't really want fire mind either. It'll cause explosions near my face. So let's clear out the chest. I mean, I probably shouldn't. But I have enough health to do this. We'll do a lap around the chest and then we'll do a victory lap around Satan. Okay, maybe stop taking hits every 5 seconds. Like, I'm not even using my use item anymore. Because I don't need to. My item is awesome. Bomber Boy also causes, like, a lot of explosions in all directions, so I need to be super careful with that. Ow. I don't really need that. Might give me an extra hit, but... Cool. That spawned a use item because he'll always drop that use item. I have no control over it. Hey, thanks for the battery. Still not getting any black arts. Got you. Alright, that can't be the secret room. Secret room could be here. Remember, stay far away from the bomb. Do-do-do. That could be the secret room. It's not. I tried. This? It is. Cool. Rune bag will drop runes for me. So I could maybe get some useful runes? Yeah, I'll wait. Could get money equals power. I will do anything for extra damage. The black hearts are not real. The soul hearts are though. Which is all I need. Oh god, get away. Thank god that fuse time was as short as it was. Cool. Blank rune. Oh, that was a reroll. Shoot. Nice. Keep going. We'll get another peripheral, I'm confident. I did that too early, but I do so much damage. I mean, the virus would be nice to get. But I did it badly. Thanks, buddies. The Emperor takes you straight to the boss, blank rune. That was peripheral again. Destroys all rocks. It's fine. That was close. Do I really need four tiers? Not really. I want to keep my high fire rate. Oh wait, I have invincibility because of empty vessel, thanks. Alright, let's go fight Mega Satan. Don't get me wrong, multi-shots are tempting. I do like a good multi-shot. But no. Trying to see if I can get any more useful items though. But if we don't, by the time we make it over there, I don't care. Blackheart, finally. I just wanted it to pay it with one. Now that it's done that, I can stop using this. Oh dear. I'm okay. Vision rune? Sure. That is indeed the last room. That's where the top secret room is, but I don't care. Well, no, I don't care. Remember, my tears do more damage the closer I am to enemies. So where's the dude? 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 Alright, let's go fight Mega Satan. Make him cry like a little girl. Okay, not like little girl, like little bitch. Come, fight me. Could have probably waited until I had empty vessel ready again, but I don't care. Bum bum bum. Bum ba da. Are you ready? I mean, good. Oh, yes. That's fine. Hurt yourselves. That's all you're doing. All right, angel time. Best time. Dead angel. Your gifts have made me more powerful than you can imagine, buddy. Are you ready? Because it's time for round two. Let's go. It's gonna be pure bullet hell, but I can handle it. Oops. That's fine. Hurt yourself, heart. Hey. That's all hurting me does. It just makes you hurt more. And there we go. Lazarus has finally beaten Mega Satan. I am so happy. Thank God I can cross that off my list. So yeah, we finally completed that. So we've unlocked Dripping Baby and Long Baby. And if I go look at Lazarus, it should have a complete post-it. So that's going to do it for today's episode of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. So if you enjoyed, please let me know by liking or commenting on the video, and subscribe if you haven't already to see more. Till next time, I've been WebmistressL. Take care of yourselves, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!